tenacity, and passion have always been at the heart of BYU basketball.
Mal Hutchins, who was one of our first All-Americans.
Well, how about Danny Ainge?
I always remember that Marty Haas, the Hopper Rujos.
Nothing can hold back Cougar basketball. The foundation has been laid and the legacy lives on.